All right,
Chiropractic manipulation.
Take a deep breath. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yes, I do have patients who go
for it. Patient said that he's experiencing trouble breathing. I'm just going to have to go.
And there's a lot of patients that do get relief from it.
Okay, so
the biggest thing I recommend when it comes to chiropractic manipulation is avoiding neck manipulation with something called a Y-strap. If you don't feel comfortable with it, don't do it.
Take a deep breath.